Hey guys, so today's video is going to be really, really different to my usual video. As you can tell, I'm speaking at a lower tone than usual. And that is because in this video I will be attempting ASMR. So for those of you who don't know, ASMR stands for Autonomous Sensory Meridian Response, and basically there's this whole genre of ASMR on YouTube where people are soft spoken, tapping on things, doing role plays, etc. And when you watch them, it triggers this feeling in you where you get sort of tingles, and the best way to explain it, I find, is that feeling when you use one of those metal head massages, like when someone else is on you and you get all tingly. It's that. A lot of people see ASMR as really weird. For some people, it's the only way that they can get to sleep. And I am more of the second one. I tend to only be able to fall asleep if I am listening to or watching an ASMR video. I can fall asleep without. I'm usually lying in bed for a while before that happens. So, I haven't prepared anything for this video. It just came to me. So, I'm gonna try some things that should trigger the tingly feeling. Some people just don't get ASMR, and I think it's really odd. So, you might be one of those people. Which I'm sorry, okay? So, I've got some stuff on my desk. I'm just gonna grab and try and do something. So, this is my diabetes blood monitor, and it checks the amount of sugar in my blood. This is the case for it. Oh, I don't like that. This side is okay. I don't tend to get triggered. This is a receipt from when I bought birthday presents for some of my friends. Some people like a crinkly set. That one as much. too loud to do anything with. Rowena Ravenclaw, medieval, precise dates unknown. I assume that's talking about birth and death dates. Who knows? One of the four famous founders of Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, Rowena Ravenclaw was the most brilliant witch of her time, though legend has it that a broken heart, cause unknown, contributed to her early demise. Her daughter, Helena, the Grey Lady, is the Ravenclaw house ghost at Hogwarts. What else have I got over here? Let's remove my wand. This is like my favourite play that I've ever read. I haven't read many plays, but definitely one of my favourites. There's one speech in this. It's commonly known as the Inspector's Last Speech, which I love. I'm going to find it. One Eva Smith has gone, but there are millions and millions of Eva Smiths and John Smiths still left with us, with their lives, their hopes and fears, their suffering and chance of happiness, all intertwined with our lives, with what we think and say and do. We don't live alone. We are members of one body. We are responsible for each other. And I tell you that the time will soon come when if men will not learn that lesson, then they will be taught it in fire and blood and anguish. We don't live alone. Good night. And then he just leaves. If you haven't read this, I totally recommend reading it. I love it. And I've had to do it for GCSE English. And this, and To Kill a Mockingbird, and A Bird Boy were the three main things that we did. Also, Romeo and Juliet, and I loved all three of them, although most of the class hated them. A lot of things, a lot of ASMR YouTubers use makeup brushes and they brush on the camera. By the way, I'm using my phone for this video because it's actually 36 minutes past 12. I need to film and edit this now. I apologise if this is really loud. I will try and edit it so that it's not really loud. I'm not gonna lie to you. This is such a weird thing to do. It isn't so bad. But attempting it myself is so weird. So my phone actually decided to cut off then, which I'm gonna take as a sign of it saying stop filming and get editing so that you can upload it. And I'm so tired, so I'm gonna hopefully not have to edit much of it. And I can go to bed because I think I'm going shopping today. If not, I'm going to be thoroughly disappointed. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know if this is something that you want to see again, or if you absolutely hated it and I will never do it again. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell. And I will see you next Monday at 6.